Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death like children. Lethal children pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Hulk. All of life means an end.
For these particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful, fool! Without you, I make less trouble for you.
But what about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Molly. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino, let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, of course, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What are you going to do with my kid? Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Playing patty cake, you idiot! Help me!
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket? Hey.
Target, please! You embarrass yourself! Move it, Target!
Watch where you're going, you idiot!
Watch where you stand!
Get him, you idiot!
Get him? Calm down and help, Brock!
Guys, please! Plenty of me to go around. Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Mother, Gargan has no principle. He fights for profit!
Untrue! I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free! Come on!
We failed to prepare!
I'll pull you out of this suit myself.
Starting to feel like I don't even need to be here. You guys want to sort this out yourself?
Jeff Desi Gargan, I will squash talk myself.
Rhino stunned. Time for Fist of Fury. We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.